Well, the weather is set fair at Old Trafford. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. It is a fun rivals match. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper. Nathan Ake starts alongside Joe Gomez at the back.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain starts
alongside Tanguy Ndombele in midfield.
Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today.
Pedro trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. And as for the opposition, this is their starting 11.
Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Clément Longley
starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Paul Pogba plays with Luka Modric.
Decent distance from the punch from the goalkeeper.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Ake. It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. And he's got the ball back for his team with that tackle.
Pogba.
Pogba trying to put his teammate in. Benzema. Needs to say cool. Can he do it? Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Number 10, Frank Ribery.
Just trying to catch the player in possession. Modric. Benzema. Ryan Fraser. Now he wants to take them on.
Good position for the cross.
It's a deep cross towards the back post.
So the corner to come.
And in it goes. Gets it away from the goal with a punch here. Modric. Steered through. What a fine save. Well, here comes the corner. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Mendy. Pogba.
Semedo. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Oxlade-Chamberlain. He's had a go here. Oh, well saved. And it's back for another corner.
He knows it, the manager. A golden opportunity to get back on level terms. That was really slack by the striker.
Corner's taken. It's not really away from the threat here. Good vision. Still got a bit to do. Oh, he could be in. Oh, can he get it away here? Fraser. In behind the defenders. Well, the play is broken down now.
Alexander Zinchenko. Fraser.
Going to be a decision made by the referee, Sergei Piputkin.
Tremendous working goal by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
We all thought that was a goal, didn't we? Well, listen to that roar from the crowd. I mean, it's only a corner, but it's come after a really impressive period of play. They've put the opposition right under the cosh here.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Yeah, listen to that. The crowd giving the ref a fair bit of stick. They were convinced that should have been a penalty a moment ago.
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Throw in to come. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Dembele. This does look promising. Sergio Ramos. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Comes in with a tackle. Ryan Fraser.
Vardy.
This is how they love to play on the break. Out in front of goal. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Vardy!
And it's there, and that levels the match. So, away we go at 1-1. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw with great vision here. Taking on the defenders. Great chance! Hit the post, back into play.
Nothing wrong with that effort on goal that we just saw. But just a bit unlucky that it didn't go in.
It's a heavy touch. Trossa. Proper defending there. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Oh, he has given the penalty. What a chance now.
Well, that was a lazy challenge and it might end up costing his team the match here.
And does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
Off we go again, 2-1. Well, it is half-time now and you can... Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. Modric, Dembele. Lovely, incisive pass, Pedro. Modric. Sergio Ramos. Dembele stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Trying to steer it through. There was a chance really of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. They can be quick on the break now. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Not a great tackle, I must say. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Oh, that's a bad ball. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Modric.
Ndombele!
Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. Well, he's decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. He's got the technique to deal with the press.
A brilliant first half from this fella. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Pogba. Modric. Dembele.
Well, he has been a rock at the back for them with that sort of tackling.
Marvellous tackle. Pedro. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Dembele. Tongi Dombele. Made a quick interception.
Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
I have seen him try to go for goal from this distance, so don't rule it out.
Modric. Vardy.
Into the attacking third. Tackled well. Dembele. Modric.
Modric.
And they've cut it out. Fraser. Benzema. Probing with the pass.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. It's a very good interception. Still 20 minutes to go. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
And the ball played to Mendy.
Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Semedo.
Modric. Can really get at the opposition here.
Aim for Karim Benzema.
Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack.
Ryan Fraser.
Well, the noise in here. These fans, they're like the 12th man, trying to G their players up.
Trying to get the ball. Goes for goal.
Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Well, chances have been few and far between today, but this is certainly one, and that's why the crowd's getting behind the team.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Pedro coming inside. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Well, they were well placed until that tackle.
Trying to shoot here. And the interception is a vital one.
Well, this is one way of protecting the lead, really. That's what the manager thinks, anyway, making this tactical change. Cleared away, well away from goal.
And that header takes the ball out of play.
Fraser. Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it?
Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
Break quickly when they get possession. Could have done better with that counter-attack. He might be through. That is a tackle and a half.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gear up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? And it's with Gullit.
Modric. Benzema.
This might be it.
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Well, here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. It's over. The referee has blown the full time. Trying to find the opening. Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Stamford Bridge. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Our action for you comes from the FUT Rivals competition.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Saul plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch.
And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Pedro. Test of his technique under pressure.
Well, we know it's a big game, so we expect a fair bit from a big name, Eden Hazard.
Well, we'll keep an eye on him first 5 or 10 minutes, and if he's picking up the ball, he's going at his man.
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Well, the goal scorer celebrating. He should be celebrating the technology as well, because I don't think it would have been given if we hadn't moved into this era of the game.
No, this is where it's worth its weight in gold, and everybody can go home knowing that the right decision has been made.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Number six, Saul.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Lucas. He's got some room out there. Good deep cross towards the far post. With Figo. Now Casemiro. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
So, that is a high-class header to score here.
Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number six,
Saul. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
Shibama. Gabriel Jesus. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Piqué. Marcano. Saul. Hazard. He could take them on here. Can go in from here. Wriggled past one man. Hazard. And they've cut it out. Good interception there. Gabriel Jesus in behind the defenders. And there it is! Off we go again, 2-1.
Number 14, Lucas.
Out into the wide areas now. Valencia. Luis Figo. That's an excellent cross. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Gabriel Jesus. Room now out on the wing. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Pedro. Now Tanguy Ndombele anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Valencia. Piqué. Now Casemiro. Marcano. Saul. Hazard. Now it's Suarez. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Lucas. Pedro. Marvellous tackle. Being closed down here. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. He wants to pull it back here. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
A chance for the equaliser. And there it is. What a turning point this could be in the game.
Well, just when it mattered, he kept his composure there and he's given his team hope.
The game restarts at 2-2.
in he goes for the challenge. Strong, fair challenge, ball's out for a throw though.
He's got possession back for his team.
Valencia.
Casemiro.
Probing with the pass. And there it is, the goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
What a brilliant game he's having with first-class finishing.
Well, he'll want this match to go on all day, I should think, because he looks ruthless in front of goal.
Oh, plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
Number six, Son.
And that's a turnover in play,
guided through.
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois.
2 minutes.
What's the keeper doing here?
Piqué.
Half-time whistle. 3-2. It is.
And here we go. The referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Pedro
made the tackle.
Hazard. The wide man is Hazard.
Tried to see a gap at ground level to pick out those in the middle.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
They can be quick on the break now. Still progressing on the break. Pedro.
Gabriel Jesus!
We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal!
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
And in it goes towards the far post.
That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Here's Casemiro. Passed him as though he wasn't there.
They've set it up well for the cross. He's given possession away here.
Saved his side, really, with that interception. Here's Casemiro.
Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Bit of space for him, now out on the wing. Darting infield now.
Hazard giving the width to this attack.
Saul.
Surely he must score!
They have to do better than that to beat Pickford.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Saul. Good vision. Suarez scores, there was never any doubt about it.
His starting position there on the shoulder was perfect. Well, it's the understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it, the boy seeing the pass quickly.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals.
Goal!
Gabriel Jesus.
Number 11, Luis Suarez.
Saul. Marcano. Here's Saul.
Casemiro.
Saul.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Break still on. Room for the cross. Lucas! Comfortable for the keeper.
There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now.
Hazard. His Sal.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Pedro. Looking to attack it in the middle. Only partially away from danger.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Pedro. Now Lucas Moura. Chance for the cross. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Here's Casemiro. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Good vision, played over the back of the defenders.
With Figo. Casemiro. That's very good shielding of the ball.
Gabriel Jesus.
Pedro got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Cleverly done. Pedro.
A chance for the equaliser.
Marcano. Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. Here's Sao. It goes out wide again.
Sao.
Did well to read the play, win the ball back by making that interception. A chance to break away now on the counter. Still countering here. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Lucas. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Sloppy work, really. Valencia. Opening them up with a through pass.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Luis Figo. Super block. They set it up well for the cross. That's fair play. He's got his body in there and he can protect the ball.
That's a free kick awarded here.
I don't think he can shoot from here. Got to swing it in. A goal would seal it as well.
Change of plan, gone short. We're standing. And there it is over. Here's the kickoff, and the game is under.
the lovely setting of the Mercedes-Benz Stadium here in Atlanta. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Our action for you comes from the FUT Rivals competition. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. In goal is Alisson.
Jorginho plays with Douglas Costa in the engine room.
And just one up front for them today. They have to do better than that to beat Pickford.
This is how the visitors shape up.
Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper.
Nathan Ake starts
alongside Victor Lindelof at the back. Tanguy Ndombele plays alongside Jean-Philippe Bamin in the centre of midfield. And in attack, the man with the golden touch in front of goal, Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Very slick, very quick, but in the end, not very accurate.
Yeah, it deserved much more, that counter-attack. It really did. It was a poor finish in the end.
Cut out the pass.
Pedro pulls it back now. Brilliant defender.
Saved by the keeper.
And there it is, the goal.
It's no goal. The flag's up.
It's certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant. Well, you've got to be on your toes from the first minute, and that keeper certainly was, wasn't he, a moment ago? What a stop. Certainly wasn't caught cold.
Yannick Carrasco guiding it through the defenders.
Dembele.
Tanguy Ndombele. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Carrasco.
Here's Jorginho.
Lamar. Slippery. Lamar! Good block.
So today he makes his 50th appearance for the club.
Yeah, well done to him. He's been really consistent over the course of those 50 games.
That will be a free kick. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Gabriel Jesus.
Chance now to go ahead. Tremendous goal, and we have got the first breakthrough now.
Well, I do think they deserve that for the football they've played today.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He's still going. Fine run, this.
Dembele.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Here's a replay again of the goal.
Pique!
And they blocked it then. Good defending. No problem in the end. Morales.
Good interception there.
Here's Carrasco. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball.
Lucas.
Gabriel Jesus.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Tierney.
Gabriel Jesus. Strong tackle to break up the play.
Given possession away here.
Lucas.
Gabriel Jesus. Poor on the ball.
Jean-Philippe Jabama. Tanguy Ndombele. Great tackle. Here's Carrasco.
With great vision here.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Lamar.
Yannick Carrasco. Morales.
Carrasco. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
This could be a chance. Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser.
Oh, as I said before, I can appreciate the movement in the box there and certainly the header at the end of it.
And we restart the game 2-1. Leandro Trossa.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
And the assistant signals for the throw.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. Morales!
Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
Yannick Carrasco, Semedo, and they've got a man out wide.
Here's Carrasco.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there.
That looked dangerous.
Oh, why has he done that? The referee had no option but to pull out the card, a red one, of course. And they're down in the game. They're down now in terms of numbers.
Well, they haven't played particularly well, and that just rubs salt in the wounds, doesn't it?
Lucas. Pedro. Now, can he take them on? And the defender able to clear it away. Dembele. Trossa.
Gabriel Jesus.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, the way he's teed the ball up here, Martin, it looks like he's going to have a crack.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Just rushed it a little bit, could have relaxed a bit more.
Yeah, and he seemed to be off balance when he hit it.
Ball lost by Nelson Semedo. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball, it's good to see. Spaced across the ball now.
Half-time, a sense of discontent around these supporters here. You can hear it in the crowd reaction. They're still thinking about the red card.
Well, they are, but they've got to put that behind them and try and play better, certainly, than they did in this first half, and do it with 10 men.
Time now for the second half to start.
Well, worked hard to get it here.
Gabriel Jesus!
That's a very good goal. Three of the best he's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Lindelof,
Lucas,
Pedro,
he could take them on here,
Pedro,
well they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them,
corner's taken,
strong punch from the corner by the keeper,
can see the deflection there, corner.
Corner played in. No threat now.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
I think we've seen it, the visitors controlling possession. And it's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good crosses in. The strikers have been on top of the game.
It will be a corner.
But here comes the corner. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Dembele. Morales. Dembele. Dembele.
He's got that, but got the ball away as well.
A good control under pressure. Lucas. Pedro.
Lamar.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Can really get at the opposition here. Pedro! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Corner played into the middle. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Put into the middle. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Crossed in by Marcelo.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Tongi Dombele.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Threads it through.
It's Gabriel Jesus who was the target for that cross.
Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross.
That's Piqué with the interception. Gabriel Jesus. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. We've got a substitution coming up, Alan, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
Taking on the defenders. Douglas Costa. Shot on! The shot is blocked.
Chance for a break in numbers.
Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
Griezmann. Morales.
Men in there to try to convert this cross. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Morales. Dembele.
That cross aim for Antoine Griezmann, who's popped up at the far post. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation, and the ball lost at a crucial time.
Morales. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on, even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
And here's the shot. It's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are full value for this position.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Tongi Dombele. Striding forward, purposefully. In it goes towards Gabriel Jesus. Well, the goal scored by the side with the extra man, and they've made that extra man count.
Well, you've got to use the width of the pitch. and make that extra man count, as you say, Martin. They did exactly that, and they were patient, they waited for the moment, and they got the reward.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say, really, game over.
Griezmann.
Good cross into the near post. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Shibama. Lucas. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Read that well with the interception.
Pedro. 3 minutes to be added on. Good play to avoid the tackle, really. He could have been damaged by that.
Griezmann. Mbappe. Neatly intercepted. Referee blows the final whistle. Pulls it back.